That's it will take quite some time before you were infected enough. Okay.
For an executive project for every ward.
Yeah, this is one of them.
We gave this project as the Tharaka Ward people.
Okay.
So that is why we have this project. Mm. We came up with two projects, and lucky enough,
we have set up a nursery for developing bananas. We have two varieties, Grenadine and Williams, which are all propagated using the tissue culture technology. And the intention is to ensure that our farmers are able to restock their farms with fresh and good variety of bananas to promote banana as our second value chain product after the dairy milk.